Hi, I'm Tim, a support engineer with the Blackmagic Design Singapore office. Today, we're going to talk about how to connect your URSA Cine to a computer network. The URSA Cine has several functions that require the use of a computer network. These include synchronization with Blackmagic Cloud, file access across the local network, and live streaming. There are several ways the URSA Cine can connect to the network. You can either use the 10 gigabit Ethernet port, use Wi-Fi, or use your mobile data over USB. You will need a camera up to use the appropriate connection. To do this, we'll need to enter into the camera menus and go to the setup page. Tap left or right until you get to the networking section as seen here. Then set up your connection priority. Next, we will need to configure the individual connections. You will only need to configure the connections that you actually want to use. If you're using Wi-Fi, first tap here to select the Wi-Fi network. Enter the appropriate key, and the camera will begin connecting to the network. If the camera is unable to connect to the network, it will warn you. If you're using your mobile data over USB, you will first need to enable your mobile hotspot on your mobile device. Then, plug your mobile device into any of the USB ports at the top and rear of the camera. Now, URSA Cine can get an IP address automatically through the DHCP protocol if it is available, or you can manually assign one. The way you set this up is the same across all the connection types. Firstly, select either DHCP or static IP. The other options will only be available if you select static IP. The options you can configure are the camera's IP address, subnet mask, router IP address, and DNS settings. If you're unsure about how to set this up, please ask your network administrator for help. I hope this video has been useful for you to understand how to connect your URSA Cine to a network. For more information, visit blackmagicdesign.com.